So let's go ahead and pull the fire alarm, but this is going to be a fire alarm demo. As you can see, I glued it into the shelf right here, as you can see. And basically, it could be harder to take off. So, to pull it, all you literally have to do is lift here. But before we get into that, we're going to read the basics. So, fire alarm, pretend this is the fire alarm right here. So, I'll let you know this is the alarm right here. Lift and pull. And this one says pull down with an arrow. And says simplex. So let's go ahead and pull it. There we go. And basically when you pull down the handle, you can't put the handle back up. So basically it might be broken if you put it back up after you break it. So that's happening. Yeah. So instead of this little cover piece, it's gone. It will say pull down, but you find covers here. So let's go ahead and just key activate it again, see what happens. But it will not go off, but it will not set it off, but there you go. Basically, when you open up the pull station, this button gets released. So I just have it on the bookshelf. I mean, I have it on the shelf, so let's just go ahead and pull it. See, basically you pull down this pull station, this groove is actually smooth here. There you go. So do you want to pull it again? So I will not pull it. So let's go ahead and just lift this little cover here, and then you pull it right here, and you just pull down this handle. But yeah, let's go ahead and pull it, and let's go ahead and reset it too. There you go. So I'm gonna show you the inside again. So basically, you have to put your brake rod in it. So basically, it could be harder to pull. Right here. Basically, it'll be harder to pull. But basically, you put that in. So let's try it again. This one actually looks like a simplex T bar, but it's actually different. So let's just go ahead and just pull the fire alarm. But here it goes. There you go. And now you can open it and flap that handlebar and just close it. And because of this, you may just, if you want to pull it again, look. Let me go ahead and reset this. And boom. So that is that. So if you see these screws right here, you may take off the cover, but I really like the cover, so I can just like put it on. But okay. And yeah. Let me just pull it again. Oh. So that is that. So let me just do it again, but just the last one, because I'm gonna show you after this. So I'm gonna lift here, and you see the cover says pull down. We will go ahead and pull down the pull station and reset it. There we go. And that is that. That is the fire alarm demo. I'm going to see you later after this fire alarm episode.